Due to Newton's first law of motion, as soon as we pulled the cart away from the top cup, it would soon begin to fall due to the forces of gravity, and it caused it to fall in the middle cup and so on.